crime. And in order to save his life, they had to remove a portion of his skull, or the swelling would have killed him. Baby Roy's injuries should have caused his death, and miraculously, they did not. An investigation and a trial revealed that Shannon Crouch's boyfriend, Robert Pinsky, had intentionally bashed Baby Roy's head into a hard surface.